We'll be right back. the heck? DAW! It's completely... I don't even know what to think of this!
Tag team title match. And here comes DJC. Very strange development since teaming up with The Mist. DJC was slowly but surely slipping away to becoming broken. Seen an entrance more creepy in my life. Wait a minute, hold on. Wait a minute. What? Wait, hold on. Oh, come on. Oh, wait a minute, let me try to get a jump on him. These guys. Is this match official? I don't remember about me, bro. Oh! Man! Oh, what's this? Damn, trying to rip the mask off in the process with that belly to belly. I don't know what was going on with the Diaz Club lately, but right now, I'm... Seriously, these two have basically just... I don't even know what their plan was. It's like they were trying to jump The Mist and DJ C. And I guess that's how you tell playtime is over. You can already tell they're straight up savages. JC is in a bad spot. Mike Diaz. Got him in enemy territory. Wait a minute. Close line in the corner. And Miss is begging for the tag, but right now it's going to be very difficult to... Multiple misses. What? That might just be your chance. Begging for that tag. Kick out at one right there. Oh man, might have just given up some time to regroup. Whoa, no! What's this? Drop kick! Remember, the tag team championships are up for grabs. Oh, remember the annual exposed turnbuckle? I completely forgot that was a thing. DJ Z is gonna fly! NXT is going to come over and become your next tag team champions. Whoa, hold on. I know these guys are broken, but you need to get them back in the ring with the tag titles. He's gonna reset the count. Ooh. Oh, wait a second, wait a minute. Leo Rush sent the Miz to the steep steps. Oh, remember, they keep them... Oh, man, they almost got counted out there. That was a bit too close. A suplex right there. They were at a count of nine. But I'm surprised Lemur even went outside. They could have took the count out loss. But I guess Lemur didn't want to do it that way. Right now, Lemur drop kick. I think he wants to finish the job. Successful title defense for the DS Club. Now pick the new move out of their arsenal. But a win's a win regardless. The DS Club secured the title defense. The Diaz Club retain the tag team championships. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, and still your Vortex World Tag Team Champions, the Diaz Club. The Diaz Club are still your tag team champions and send a clear message that they are going absolutely nowhere. Right now, we have women's action right now. And seriously, you heard from Firepower, she said, if anyone deserves a shot at the women's title, it's me, because really, I mean, I respect Ass Death, but somebody needs to put Bubbles in her place now. I've already took care of K-Cat, it's about time that we have a champion that we can be proud of. And right now, what better number one contender we should have, besides Ass Death, than Firepower.
firepower has been in the scene for oh, come on. No. No. Oh, my God. Just wait a second. Yadav! Bubbles down. Come on, the match hasn't even started yet! Oh god, into the barricade! Ooh. I mean, seriously, the match hasn't even started yet. And right now, Bubbles is playing in the ring. Couldn't even give her a chance to breathe. Oh no. Oh, it's a gory. Cocky's as hardcore as they come. Oh. Bubbles top rope. I mean, I never would have thought I'd see Bubbles like this. Wow. I mean, seriously, as darn she wants to be. And right now, she's trying to mess up her arm. And her neck! Oh! Sending a statement. Bubbles to belly! Oh, into the, oh god, no! Into the submission hold. She has to submit. Bubbles retains, even though she didn't even lay a finger on her. Disgusting. New submission of hers. I don't even know what the name of this move is, but no one has got out of it yet. Just you can hear the boos all over the building. Disgusting. I'm just about done. Here's your winner and still your SNW Women's Champion, Bubbles. Bubbles retains the championship and sends a message to her next challenger, Azdeath Oliver. Who is going to walk out champion when they... I mean, seriously, I don't know. And let's move on to your main event. It was just announced by Eric Mann at backstage that this will be contested under Heavy Metal Mayhem rules. Tables, ladders, chairs, stairs, any metal can be used as a weapon. The winner will become the second ever Legends Champion. And what are the odds? Travis Huntley in his very first main event in his rookie year. I mean, seriously, it's been a minute since. And Travis Huntley has been, I mean, seriously, ever since he's joined up with Eric Kordetsky, the new SNW American Heavyweight Champion, this guy has got to new heights that no one has imagined. People didn't like the way it happened, but hey. Pretty sure Muscle Power's watching this match. Oh, and here comes GMR! And I just noticed something. Why is he wearing two belts? Soon to be... possibly soon to be three. That's one thing I never noticed about GMR. As unpredictable as they come. The GMR plans to become the next SNW Global Champion. This will probably be a good start. win the Vortex Legends Championship, and you basically have a golden ticket that you can cash in on any night.
Oh boy.
But ladies and gentlemen, I have never seen a rookie debut on Vortex as fast and as agile as Jake Morris. I mean, seriously, if you had to pick a favorite in this match, you have to pick Jake Morris. This guy is big, he's fast, strong, but most importantly, he has an opportunity at the Vortex Legends Championship.
God, man. I mean, seriously, I... Here we go. Vortex. Legends Championship on the line.
Here we go. And right now they're gonna go after, GMR's gonna go after Travis Huntley, and it's a smart tactic. Oh, a smart tactic for Jake Morris to bring the ladder in early. Oh my God! Already a piece of his face got caught on that ladder. Oh my God, the back of GMR's neck off the ladder. Good God, man. GMR, oh, wait a minute, Huntley, look at this, they're not even paying attention. Huntley's already to the top, but no. Oh my God, oh man, powerbomb off the ladder. And right now, oh God, shoulder first off the ladder, oh my God. Oh man, this has been brutal already. No wonder they saved this for the main event. Three rookies looking to find their place in history, and that's a W. Uh-oh. GMR up top. What's he planning? Oh, wait a minute. No. Oh, elbow drop, but he caught a piece of the ladder along with it. Suplex right there by Jake Morris.
Oh man.
Oh no! I'm trying. Whoa, what a move right there by Heavy Metal Mayhem. This is fair. Oh man, GMR! Out goes. Oh, wait a second. And now down goes. Down goes GMR. Possibly challenge Trey Jeter. Oh my God, no. Oh, whew. Oh my God, what power it took. What power. Oh, but look out, no! Jake Morris! Oh man! Jake Morris to the outside, the big man is down. Huntley might have a shot. Huntley could have an opportunity at the world title if he grabs his championship, GMR. Oh no, but he grabbed the title. The question is, does he have full grip of it? Oh no, oh no. Don't die, powerbomb off the ladder. And look at Morris. Morris is going up already. Oh, but look at GMR. Jaymore's gonna try and meet him halfway. And Jaymore! Oh my god. Did you see that? Jaymore just completely. Oh my god. DeMores! No, 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 no. No way! Oh my god! Elbow off the top of the ladder! Oh man. This match has been brutal, but look at you. Oh god, game six. Look at Jaymore! Oh man. Oh, but look, wait a minute. Oh!
No.
But they forgot Jaymore's on top of the ladder still. Jake Morris is gonna try and stop him. And Jake, wait a minute, what's this? Jake Morris, powerbomb off the ladder. Oh boy. Oh, wait a minute, Hoyle. Oh, right on the ladder. Oh, but look at this. Look at this. JMR taunts him off. Oh, whoa, man. Oh, man, Morris. Everyone's down. Morris is up. Could Morris get the championship opportunity? Could he reach it? Not if Travis hardly has anything to say about it. And look at this. Oh, both men. It takes 2 men to get him off that ladder. Can he somehow pull down? Oh, both of them goes. Both of them crashed and burned. Huntley, this could be his opportunity. Can he reach it? He's got it. He's got the title. No, but no GMR. Who is going to get the Vortex Legends Championship? Oh, no. Oh! GMR completely. Oh, no. Whoa, 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 whoa. Look at Morris. Oh, my God. Regardless of who wins, doesn't matter. And right now, the Frog Splash was trying to connect, but didn't quite do it. GMR, oh.
Oh no. Oh no.
No, 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 oh my God. Spiked a DDT off the apron! But look at this! Look at Huntley! Huntley's there! Huntley's in trouble! Morris is in trouble! No, but he grabbed the championship with his hand that... Oh my god! They got rid of GMR at the moment. He got back on now! Come on! Saheed Muhammad! Not again! For the second time, he's cost the GMR a shot at the Legends title! What is up with this man? Come on! This isn't right! Disgusting! But JMR fires back! JMR is gonna fight back! No, but no! Oh my god, what a kick! JMR! Oh my god!
Oh no. No.
Oh no! GMR tried to fight back. It didn't help. But GMR might have just been... Oh, come on. This isn't right. This isn't right! No! Oh my god! Inverted Saeed suplex! Meanwhile, back in the ring, GMR just pretty much got screwed.
Don't do it!
Oh my god!
Oh my god,
he went clean through the table, got clean back up. Oh my god! Went clean through a table. Jigma, oh no, not my table! No, you gotta be kidding! Oh my god, knee strike right in the head! The big man has not left his feet! No! What a destructive machine!
Oh my god, no.
Oh my god, head first off the... Good god! This is just a mugging right now. Jake Morris! Jake Morris is gonna try and set this ladder up. Now wait a minute! He's gonna try and reach! He's got the title! Try to unhook the lock.
No.
Oh my god. Oh my god. What just happened? He's dead! There's no getting up from that! He throws him out of the ring! Right now! Could get it. Could he get back in time? Oh man. And no. Couldn't get it down. Good God! He's got the final lockdown, and he's got the championship. Jake Morris. Within weeks of just debuting on the main roster, has now got an opportunity. Jake Morris. Good God. Here's your winner and new SNW Legends Champion, Jake Morris. Jake Morris. My God. He's one step closer to becoming SNW Global Champion. Here comes the SNW Global Champion, Trey Jeter.
Oh my God.
Look at this this Trey Jeter. Man, it looks like Jake Morris might have the high advantage, but Trey is looking at a tough challenger in the near future. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Brandon Carter signing off. We'll see you on SNXT. Good night, everyone.